So when you inhale, I want you to focus on inhaling through the diaphragm, trying to recruit as much air into the body as possible. And then we're going to hold for a moment, and then we're going to forcefully exhale as you try to create a vacuum seal, bringing your navel towards the back of your spine, pushing all the air out. So when I say breathe in, you're going to try to fill the body up, and then when you breathe out, you're going to try to exert a forceful exhalation using your abdominals to get all the air out of your diaphragm. We're going to breathe in slowly, try to fill the body up. And then using the abdominals, we're going to try to get all the air out of the body as quickly as possible. Good. Hold for a moment. Slowly start to recruit more air into the body. You picture like you're trying to blow air into a balloon on one breath. Hold the air into the balloon. It's full capacity. And then try to squish all the air out of the balloon, bringing your navel or trying to vacuum seal your diaphragm upwards. Breathe in. Hold. And breathe up. Hold. Notice the transition. Breathe in. Hold, breathe up. Hold, but don't panic. Breathe in. Hold, breathe up. One more bout. Breathe in as much as you can. Hold for a five count. Five, four, three, two, one. Breathe out. Hold for a five count. One, two, three, four, five. And just allow your breath to come back to its natural rhythmic state.